SwissBorg Earn has been released with the first two satellite strategies, USDC Stargate and USDT Stargate. We're releasing with those two on the protocol that we feel comfortable with and have a strong relationship with the team. The new Earn now allows us to add multiple strategies for the assets listed in the SwissBorg app. Starting next week, we will release one strategy every following week until the end of October. Among the assets where new strategies will be added are Solana, Bitcoin, BUSD, Avalanche, DAI, and others. But our development is not stopping here, since our goal is to get double-digit APY on stablecoins, and that is why we are already starting to work on the next technical component, which is a lockup period and a max investment amount per strategy. We are currently building a strong relationship with the platforms that will allow us to have those returns on stablecoins. The timing due to the unstable macroeconomical situation over the last few months was not ideal. That is why investing in high-yield strategies was now more dangerous than ever. We are putting a lot of effort into risk analysis and due diligence, and we are building a product which will protect the users and have a high likelihood of success. We are confident that the next big thing of Earn will be high yield on stablecoins, and this will be the very first time when we will allow users to lend into the real economy. Keep with us and let's SwissBorg Earn.